everybody. And welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. Now, in all fairness, I should be doing this with a friend.
I have no friends.
No, I do. I have friends. Just the fact that even none of them want to play, they are busy. And some sports, because I don't want to do sports. Gonna craft some arrows and stuff. So I am going to the Nether today. And like a short amount of time. Hopefully. Now you can hear me moving, that's because I'm recording this on my bed. Different audio quality, not auto quality. Yeah, I'm not buying a car currently. Definitely buying a car. It's just a nether. I'm not gonna need anything with like water or milk. Actually, I probably won't need either of those. I head to a particularly dangerous area, so. Also, guys, if this works the way it's supposed to, this mod that I made works the way it's supposed to, you're going to see some dementors. If they start flying, I'm going to get some better protection. Join with the cobblestone tools because they're a thicker entity. Fence, they keep them out of range. I can make a normal fence because they can fit through that gap. Somehow they can. I think it was a glitch in my coding. There are never any other ways. And they're yelling for each other. And can they yell at me? I'm just gonna tell them. Of recording time I do get where it's quiet and short or short. I think fairly language arts teachers watching this. My English isn't perfect. That's my attempt of quieting a yawn. I don't know how well you could hear that. I hope it wasn't too loud, because. So I was thinking about making a gold sword, because, you know, gold is pimp. But no. Not gonna waste my stuff on that. And I just made 2 iron swords. Actually, when I say bizarre, I'm saying making reference to a marketplace. Not like being odd or weird. Weird, I guess. So as I'm thinking. But our off camera is usually gathering materials. For me, it's a lot of mining. Because my house needs a lot of cobblestone. I'm gonna use just under cobblestone building this house. And if I were to go back and count every single, if I were to go back and count every single block of cobblestone, you guys might not see an update for quite a while. Since you're not done, considering that some of the stuff took me a lot of cobblestone to make for just one thing. This house is mostly cobble based. Powered by cobble. Now, if you want to know what I just made, I made some bricks. Why? Because stone bricks are good, man. Guys, stone bricks are powerful. No matter what people tell you, stone bricks are always amazing. Take it from me. Can't tell I'm doing a creepy smile, a weird smile behind my camera, but it's not working because I'm not recording my face. Why? Because I'm finally out of the shower. I didn't even hide myself, frankly. And I don't Nether's done. I actually have an attic up and I have this pretty light in the building. It's like amazing tombstone. Like I had a drawing of it, but I don't think I can get to it. Amazing at tennis. I can't quite hit it. Right in the back. I'm just gonna shoot. Yeah, I'm just gonna put that at peaceful so I can build in peace. See, I don't like losing stuff on the Nether. Back for you. In Minecraft, there was all supposed to be heaven to combat, you know, the hell that the Nether is. I'm not swearing, being literal, when I say the Nether was actually meant to be hell. dang it, now I gotta look on Minecraft Wiki and look that up. No, I can't, no, I'm fine with leaving some parts as exposed. I'm not gonna lie, the film cut and I didn't notice. There are many times like this. reality. My brother shall repent it. And John Michael again. We thought it would be funny to do that. No, it's during wind too, so you know that I boy that me. This video's going up on a Friday for what I know too, so. Well, at least I'm playing my movies on a Friday, and let's see, is that a pit? Dang, I got a lucky Nether scene. See, this is what Nether made me more than just my games. Curious, but from what I know, they're a very weird. They give me wither. Yeah, see, that's what I'm going to be fighting. That's the thing that might imagine is closest to. Just imagine that coming at 2 mil in a night. Hard to see, so I have different dimensions in this world. So in Minecraft, it's semi-modded, because I can't even call it semi-modded anymore when I think about it. The more stuff I add to the now you're mad. Is you mad or not? My cousin eating. Cause if you see this video, you know I love you, man. But you gotta admit that sound like you. And something about, does this guy know? Do they know who I'm talking about? A lot of cousins, so yeah. If you didn't know, most of you were thinking, make it look like you got a lot of cousins, right? Now where I'm going with it. You're nowhere near where I'm going with it. Pass me some glowstone. So the point of what I'm doing right now is I'm going to sprint around the Nether until two things happen. Either I don't go away with it. Nice. teacher, she's my language teacher. I bunch of papers for her. Or not very, not like a bunch of them, but papers are for her, and they're, she says they're really good. She's actually like showing them off. But anyway, she's finally using Wikipedia. Because you know, as long as you check information back again, cross-reference your information, make sure it's true. But the blog is really no different than Wikipedia. They weren't joking. Okay, so someone really did mod me and put the mod in. Oh no. That means I have a chance of, why does it? This mod was incredibly hard to make, and every time I upload a mod, someone takes credit for it. So should I get rid of another rack? Getting rid of that rotten flesh, definitely. Hold the rest of it, I guess. We're going in the hole. I am making more military jokes. Make a lot of military jokes. I'm gonna put my stuff here and go check on Google. But you know, I'm never cracking the switch screen and I'm lazy. So, yeah. So, for me, it's currently 2109 when I record this. For those of you that don't understand, well, 2109. Stuff I know I'm not going to use anytime soon, so yeah. I have cobblestone walls, so that'll help me out. Alright, I got these cobblestone walls. What do I look like, a hermit? We don't have a Hermitcraft series. Ignore that. I think what I look like some another like an allusion to a certain good movie. Thank you. Warlock's gonna be private, so the permacraft wins. Yeah, actually, I need to die. I swim in lava. No, I didn't. I sat in lava. That's swimming, and I'm amazing at swimming. How was it still quiet out? Put that in there. Smelting something, or do I have anything to smelt while I think about it? So you guys can watch me put this stuff away and while I think about something right quick. There, now my thinking. Told you I was quick thinking. Actually, I was just wondering. So one of those more stuff and tools that I probably should get is the woods. And I don't have any sticks. I'd walk myself. Is it worth it, my guy? Cause you know, I could find another one. Things in. Okay, now they don't just admit it exists. These are literally areas that just don't belong where they are. Surprise on that part too. Something that doesn't belong where it is. And sometimes they do belong. Like this could add the possibility of adding some things that I don't have now. But now that I'm looking back at this, I need to end my video. I don't need to, I want to. So I'm gonna go for a walk after this. With that, I'll see you dudes later!
All the stars have faded, cause they don't wanna see what we've done. And who could blame them? Who wanna shine their light on us? If the sky drained into the empty space.